It's time. Get over here.
All right, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm on my way.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. It's backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No. No! I tried!
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Come on, please! Please don't do that!
Everyone's here! They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you. You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
He was my dad too, all right? I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this.
And what a fine son you turned out to be.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
Don't worry, Gabe. We're just horsing around. Just a joke between brothers, you know?
Yeah. Your uncle doesn't know how to take anything seriously. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside. I should call someone, pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on.
I know.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. 'Cause we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore. Time to take some responsibility.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
Mama.
Where were you?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
Not long. Uncle Hector's taking care of him.
What are the plans for the funeral?
David made arrangements with your father before he passed.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
¡Loco! ¡Él atacó a Héctor!
Solamente está confundido.
¡Mamá!
¡Oh, my God! ¡Oh, my God! ¡Oh, it's okay! ¡It's okay!
¡Mamá, you're gonna be okay! ¡You'll be okay, Mom!
¡Help him! ¡Help him!
¡David! ¡I'm sorry, papá!
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Gabriel, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital.
Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No! No!
It's okay, baby. It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on, we should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. It makes it feel like we're in control.
It'd definitely be nice to stop. We've been on the move a while now.
I don't know. It feels risky.
Not if we find somewhere secure.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
All right, just, you know, make it quick. I don't want you waking the kids.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear. You want some?
Yeah. Okay, sure. We are setting an awesome example.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know?
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Oof. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
Gabe's been emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Emotional? Right. That's cute. Look, I love these kids. But I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty. Hormones. Oh yeah. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ. I need to get laid. I realized that was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
Oh, I can pull over. It wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute.
Huh. What's that smell? That's gross.
Hey, Mariana, I think we must have hit a skunk or something back there.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh, oh my god.
You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop. You praying for our safety, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana. Not want.
Pretty much everything. If it looks useful, let's use it.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun.
Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Hey, I know, that's what families do. They fight, they make up. And they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you can find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl. Hey, any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
A pen? Why are you looking for that?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized, I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget, and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
That's a great idea, Mariana.
Thank you.
Nothing good left. Someone picked it clean. Just rotting bits of old rubber and tires. Most of the dashboard is torn out, seats are gone. This thing's dead. Waste oil. No use to us. Okay, now I'm sorry I did that. Oh, that's gross. You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. Be gone in seconds.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay, I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Once this car made someone very happy. Now it sits here. Rotting away. Así es la vida. Not much, but every bit helps. That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while. Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else. Come to Papa. Barely anything. I'll need to find more. I don't think these tires would fit the van. I wonder what's up there. Probably worth checking out. risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable. Looks like there's more to see up here.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
All right. Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch. Shit, locked. Still might be gas in the tank, though. Shit. It's locked. All right. Here goes nothing. Fuck yeah! Look at all that fuel! This is gonna take a while. Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close. Locked. Might be able to get in through the hatch. Ransacked a long time ago.
Gabe, come check this out.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos, at least. Just be careful.
This place is decked out! Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
check it out. This is actual, honest-to-God pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
This place does have a funny feeling about it. And if Muertos were to somehow surround us...
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once.
Come on, you know it's not a big deal. We've got guns. We can protect ourselves.
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramped night in our shitty cramped van. Hooray.
Come on. Let's at least grab the food.
Oh, guess what? Now, you can really drown us out.
Hey, thanks for that. Backing me up and all. How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? It must be a new sensation for you.
No, oh boy, sleeping in the van again? All I'll say is you definitely owe me one.
Yeah, well, you owe me like a dozen, so I'll just shave it off your tab.
Hey, Kate, can you come help us with this?
Hey, wait, but you...
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
Thanks.
Grab some gas. We need to head out soon.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas? Go on, speak up!
Whoa, whoa, look, the gas is all there. You just keep it.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's a little too late for that. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not gonna be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Yeah, probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here. Waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Hey! You assholes in there! I got your boy! If you don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly.
My family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Answer me!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep.
I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell?
Stop! Stop!
Good. Just keep looking forward.
Please. I need help.
Well, that's obvious. The way your friend there ran off, I don't think he's likely to come back and save you. Okay. Now don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
You're a kid. Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive. Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Clementine. Cool name.
If you say so.
Good at that.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me the gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I'd know, you'd turn around and use it on me. My eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Sounds kind of lonely, if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And, anyway, I prefer it like that. So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice, having a partner.
It is. Well, how about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
You want me to trust you? Give me a reason.
Don't make me regret this. Come on!
To the gate! Just keep going! They'll open up!
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it! Damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah. And when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind if you want to hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know... It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Chess. Not really my game. I think Gabe used to play, though.
Play your hand. You're gonna lose, but you don't have to do it in slow motion.
Don't try and rush me. I know your game.
This is my game, clearly.
Always a smart ass. Well, it ain't gonna work.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
Honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past.
Fair enough. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
All right, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
Oh, hell yeah!
Nice.
Oh, calm down, both of you.
Thanks for the advice, hon. How's about a drink? On my tab.
Bottoms up.
Wow, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal? And it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Cause I don't scare easy, alright?
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She can take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Listen, let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand, that's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus, you gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her, which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You've done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you.
Whoa!
Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in and fucking up my bar.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you.
But Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey. Thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. Hell, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Hello? I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Javier. Pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound. Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Yeah? Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay. If you say so. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
Hey, it's okay. You've done enough.
I hear you. But...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right. Fair enough.
Fair enough?
Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they could need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help, I'll be right there to give it.
Something tells me Trip won't be too happy about you sneaking us out the back door.
He'll get pissy, but he'll get over it. Sometimes with him, you gotta ask for forgiveness rather than permission. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's... she's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
You're right. Trip's got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. We might as well get some sleep.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
That's good. Getting into first gear is the hardest part. Now, just stay on the road. Most important rule there is. Now, let's try shifting into second. My lord, Clem, I think you might have left our transmission back there.
Ha ha ha.
You just gotta ease up off the clutch a little smoother, all right? You don't have to make the switch all at once.
I don't know why we didn't pick an automatic.
Because every car out there ain't an automatic. You need to be able to drive whatever you find keys for. And once we get down to Florida, we'll ditch the wheels and I'll make a sailor out of you. Mark my words. You too, buddy. I just can't get him to talk. It's unusual for his age.
Well, the heater's broken. He's cold.
Only makes sense to head for Florida sooner than later. Leave all this snow behind, right? Be like summer every day. Hell, I'm gonna have to find me some shorts.
It's not so bad here. The weather will be better in spring. We should wait.
Or we could just drive. Further south we get, the higher the temperature goes up. We'll be sweating in no time. I'll teach AJ to fish, how to swim. We'll watch the sunrise every morning. All three of us. But we ain't getting nowhere doing 25 miles an hour. Shift her into third. Let's get her really cooking. Well, there you go, Clem. Time we get to Florida, you'll be a better driver than me. Proud of you, Clem.
I don't know why you can't just drive. You already know how.
Well, simple science. We'll get there faster with two drivers. Besides, you gotta learn sometime, Clem.
Where's your blanket, goofball?
I swear this kid never makes a peep. Who knows how long he's gone without a blanket? A duck was gabbing a mile a minute at his age. Wasn't full sentences, but it was something.
There's nothing wrong with AJ. He'll talk when he's ready.
I know. Just a bit odd for a child his age. Then again, Albert Einstein didn't talk till he was four, and look how he turned out.
I got it! Turn the wheel!
Don't!
Okay? Shit. Help me up. I don't feel anything.
That's good.
No. Clem, I don't feel anything. I can't feel my legs. I just can't get up. Damn it!
Just give it a second! You went through a windshield!
Let me try again. Shit!
Hey! Stay away from him!
You gotta go help AJ, Clem. I ain't letting you watch those fuckers chew me up.
No, I won't give up on you!
No, Clementine, no! There's no point!
Come on, Kenny, help me!
Not today, you son of a bitch! Go! Don't look back!
AJ, come on!
Almost there. Hey, Clem.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea.
I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know her, for that matter,
you know?
There's not much mystery to it, Trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Guys, that's the place.
Oh, shit.
What a mess.
Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Tape player.
Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
I don't even know how long I was in there.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were going to try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh, no. No. No sign of him. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back.
Happy to see me?
Gross.
Come on. I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up and Mariana was gone and we were waiting and waiting and then... I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
You must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Tripp, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god, Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
I'm sure they do.
I'm gonna stay in until my fingers get all pruny.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
Luckier than anyone I've ever met.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
That van was the only ride I had a lead on. So maybe it's time to renegotiate.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
Thanks.
Mari!
You fucking thieves! Really thought you could just walk back in here like nothing happened?
I don't think so!
We can't leave her! Oh, shit! Oh.
Kate!
Stop! Stop!
Bobby, help!
For all that, but not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man.
I can't leave her like this. I won't.
You wanna die too? You think that's gonna help your little girl? Then get the fuck up and help me. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here right now!
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Trip help them. You stay with me.
What? No! Javi, you have to come with us! Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No, Javi! Please come with us! Please!
Come on!
You're back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid!
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Javi, don't!
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all.
No. I insist.
Grab this sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal. I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just... you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
Well, he can just deal with it. He's always giving me shit for not being around anyway.
Your family. That means the door's always open. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind then.
You know I'm just messing around, but it's hard to say no to a fresh start. I always wanted to go to Norway, see the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting, and I'll still just be here. Oh, God damn it! Oh, shit, run underwater. That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Just blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly.
See? Much better.
What was that noise? Guys! Hello?
My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not going to give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
It is just a glass.
It was important to me, Javi.
A glass?
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand.
You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself. You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really.
It's fine. It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in a mood. Trust me, it won't last.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh God. Mariana.
I already dug a grave for her.
Thank you. You deserve so much better than this. Fuck, it wasn't supposed to go like this.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I should have gone with them.
No, we fought. We slowed them down.
And now they'll come back for us, right?
I don't know. Maybe.
Hey, hang on a sec. She carried this around for years.
Thank you.
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars. You deserved just so much more life. You should have been the one burying me. Someday far away.
You did everything you possibly...
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Who are they? Please?
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else. This brand they have. It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
Bad how?
I got out. That's all that matters. They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
You should stay with us.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
You're back.
How's Kate? Is she...
Just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back. She asked for you. You know.
Please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much he... got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
No, I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still,
I'll track him down.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
What you did, I'm grateful.
I still think they would have preferred to have you there instead of me. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott, if that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
I appreciate the invitation, but as soon as we're able, we're gonna get back on the road again.
Up to you.
I know Tripp drove like hell to get Kate back here. Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once. Lifetime ago. Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay. But he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen one in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Gabe? Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe.
Get inside! Now!
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
Thought you kicked her ass out.
Knock, knock! Anyone home?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Let's just talk this through.
It ain't so simple.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Chrissy! You hurt her, I'll kill you.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you,
I'm
baby.
I'm all right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kinda want to.
Chrissy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or
please.
I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man. Just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
No way. We do not open fire while she's down there.
Look, I'm sure we can work this out without anyone else getting hurt.
Not interested in you trying to fucking stall. I'm gonna count from five. You know what happens at zero. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up!
Mercy! Fucking animal!
Off.
Let's just use this. There's enough room for her. Javi!
Head east. We'll catch up.
Are they following us?
Not just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
She deserved better. They all deserve better.
You barely knew her. What the hell do you care? If it wasn't for you, she'd still be here. All you had to do was go down there and finish what you started. And now she's gone!
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit! Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
We just lost someone, too. So, say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabe, no, this isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is! I told you!
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, Gabe. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Just, yeah, try to hang in there.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
You. Not now.
And I don't want to leave you, but Javi, we both know what's coming.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those. Might be one of the lucky ones.
Kate. Come on, Gabe might hear you.
He's gonna have to deal with this sooner or later. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died, and I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh!
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out. How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
Now, those might come in handy. Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
I had a friend. He had a wife, a son. He was really protective. Having people is nice. But it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Need to power it somehow. Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. Now I can pull out the cable. Hopefully that'll hold. Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go! I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Tommy!
Let's go!
Thanks.
Shit! Ben!
We got bigger problems here!
The roof! Go! Get up there, Gabe! Go!
I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that?
We wait it out. Wait till these things move on.
That could take days. We'll be dead by then.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, stop. There's somebody over there.
What?
Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down. Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
What the hell? He's gone.
Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me?
The hell?
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
Put the gun down.
That wouldn't be very smart of me, would it? You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man. I don't know what you're...
Don't move.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do? Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. Not if we get to them first.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Lower your guns.
Avi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Okay. Hungry. We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully, find us some dinner.
Hey there.
Hello.
Pretty big group of them out there.
Stop talking, do what I say, and you might survive this.
Yes, ma'am. I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
You and I are not a team. This is my team.
pretty small team.
We could have survived without you.
Yeah, well, I couldn't have survived without you, and I'm not too big to admit it. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
It's none of your business, understand?
Okay, relax. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... chaos and... shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas, water, any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava, and my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago.
But I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. Their prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
I can't believe you lied to me. After all we've gone through.
I didn't know how to tell you. After what they did to your family, I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody. I was all alone, and I thought I didn't need them, but they were very persuasive. It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
They murdered Mariana! She was 10 years old!
And like I said, I'm not asking for your forgiveness. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh! You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Javi, help!
Take him out!
I... Fuckers are everywhere!
Trust almighty, Conrad! Now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way!
Come on! Follow me!
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
You better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it! Come on!
Daylight's ahead! Thank fucking God! Let's go!
I can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. Be right ahead of
you. I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut till I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my God!
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here. Javi! I can't. There's too many. Help! Watch that through. Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta...
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Conrad, this is crazy.
What's crazy is, you covered for her. Roll up your damn sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man. Be reasonable. This helps both of us.
Holy shit. Oh my God.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God. It just happened so fast.
We're moving on, Gabriel. Now, let's go.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then... shit just went south. We had to... leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God, what a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or... whatever the fuck they do. Maybe we just got lucky. Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking we walk up to their front door and pray for the best.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I am begging you, please help us. If we don't get her to a hospital, she'll die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problem.
She dies, I'm holding you personally responsible.
Just because you say something doesn't make it so.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy. Or else this is gonna end bad.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you!
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
No!
Guess we're doing this the hard way then.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my God.
Dad?